you know, all of our songs are, you know, things, words that you should listen to, you know? They help you. It's a good thing. And, but this one song in particular is very important, I mean, from generation to generation to generation. Because, you know where I'm going with this. Some of you in here may have forgotten the lyrics. But it's okay. That's okay, because we're going to remind you.
Oh, you forgot.
Oh, yeah. I think some people may have forgotten. And fellas, let me just let you know right now, if you're in here tonight, you're not this type of guy.
You possibly can't be.
I mean, I hope you
just can't be.
I don't think you are.
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Dance show, TLC show.
Oh, no, no, no.
Hold on.
Okay. So, but this guy doesn't have a job because he's not ambitious. He doesn't want to work.
He don't got no job.
No, he doesn't have a job. And he's got kids, but he don't want to take care of his kids.
Oh, hell no! He don't take care of the kids!
Nope, he's a deadbeat. He's a deadbeat.
Okay, he don't take care of kids.
And the reason he doesn't have a car is because he doesn't have a job, because he's not ambitious. And he has the nerve to want to ride in this car on the passenger side.
On the passenger side, child.
Of his best friend. Because LA, we don't ever, never, ever, ever, ever want no what?
Scrub is the guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is the guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.